more polyps!
Damn it, they're in the pipes! Clear them out! We got a pilot waiting! Watch it! They jump! Scott, you still there?
I'm not dead yet, Sergeant, if that's what you mean.
Just checking. I'd hate to lose you all over again. We're almost there.
Pretty hairy down here, Phoenix. We lost a lot of men. We still got two Ravens unable to lift off.
It's okay. We'll take care of it. Are you ready to launch?
I'm pinned down at Bay 3. I can do with a hand here.
Hang tight. We're on our way.
Ah!
new crew.
Great. As soon as I start the engine, get the lift.
Look out!
Holy shit! What the hell's that?
It's not a stock!
Look out! It's coming back!
It's a goddamn Leviathan! Come on, people! Give it everything you got!
Holy shit! How big is that thing?
Let's get up top and sink that bitch before we lose anyone else! Find the lift controls!
Not so fast!
Ah, oh, no you don't! Everybody, on the lift!
Smell that smoke?
Prepare to evacuate. All non-essential personnel, report to lifeboats immediately. Prepare to evacuate.
That doesn't sound good.
Yo, the whole deck's on fire! Come on, flood it! If it spreads, we'll lose the fuel tanks!
Find a valve and get the irrigation pumps going! We're blocked off! Open the water valve! That's one! We need to open two more!
Look out! There's one landing on deck!
One more to go!
Hey! Get out of there! Those tanks are gonna blow! Oh! Damn it!
We're gonna lose the whole ship if we don't get this fire under control! Grab the extinguisher! That thing can't take a hit!
Thank you.
everyone okay?
We must be in engineering. Miracle we didn't get killed.
Marcus, woo! That's one big, ugly motherfucker.
Cole, can you see this shit? Where's your bird?
Maybe we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
I'll put this on typically. We need to blow his brains out of his ass.
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea. Come on, we've got to find a way back up to the flight deck.
All lifeboats away. I repeat, all lifeboats away.
Man, look at the state of this tub. How are we going to repair all of this?
Look on the bright side. It'll shut Baird up for months. Watch the tentacles! Look out! It's smashing through the deck! Before that thing comes back.
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blonde genius had an idea. Can you lower that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole. In the maintenance bay.
Marcus, run! That thing's gonna flatten us!
In that bay. Let's get the door open.
Hey,
Ah, this is gonna be fun!
Second wind.
You're awfully quiet.
Someone's gotta be, with Baird yapping all the time.
Oh, I could gag him if you like. Be my treat.
Remind me why we thought Hanover was a good place to look for supplies?
Baby, you gotta trust the coal train to find the goods. This is my turf, Cougar's territory.
Yeah, cause that's gonna count for a lot right now. Okay, 7-0, we'll call you back if we find something.
Roger that. Good hunting.
So this is home, eh, Cole?
Classy. Has it changed much since you've been away?
Hey, the whole damn world looks like this.